This sock will give patients of venous and lymphatic diseases a leg up during recovery. Created by Israeli startup Elestimed, the device uses smart materials to stimulate blood circulation, says CEO and founder Omer Zelka.
The device actually massages the patient's leg to improve circulation, helping the heart pull the blood all the way from the legs, a distance of about 1.5 meters or 5 feet. The way we do it is by a smart material that is capable of changing its size according to an electric pulse.
This electrical pulse is the main engine of the device, controlling the intensity of the compressions.
Once we apply the electric current, the material expands, and once we disconnect it from the current, it contracts. When we wrap the material around the leg, the contraction creates compression. So by applying 3 or 4 of these straps around the leg, we can squeeze the leg upwards in a massage motion to boost up circulation.
Elestimed is built as a comfortable alternative to compression socks that studies found were used daily by just 1 in 5 patients of chronic venous disease. The company says it is also suitable for athletes to improve their recovery after intense activity, and pregnant women whose feet and legs often swell from fluid retention. The wearable device is due to kick off sales by mid-2019.